Bollywood actress Aditi Rao Hydari feels very fortunate to have worked with Amitabh Bachchan in the upcoming film Wazir, because she had her fan moments with the Bollywood shehanshah. The fangirl, in an exclusive conversation with ANI, revealed that she would notice him a lot on the sets and would secretly listen to his conversations.
Hitchkichahat, oh my god, kyun? Nahin. But I was really excited. Overwhelming si feeling aati hai when you are in front of a person like that. Wo ek itne amazing insaan hai aur itne amazing actor hai ki jab aap unke samne khade hote hai, then that just vanishes and you feel very comfortable. Aur bas unke saath rehna, unko observe karna, unki baatein sunna, unki kahaniyan sunna, agar wo kisi aur se bhi baat kar rahe hain to main sunti thi ki kya ho raha hai set pe. To
the actress further said that it was a privilege for her to have worked in Wazir, as the filmmakers had the choice of cast any of the leading actresses. She added, "The script is so well written that every character gets its own importance." Directed by Bijoy Nambiar and produced by Vidhu Vinod Chopra, Wazir is scheduled to release on January 8, 2016. From ANI's Mumbai Bureau.